It's a big trading day. Joining me now is Matt Cavanaugh, CMZ Trading, to talk about bank earnings. A lot of people are saying earnings to the rescue, finally something you can really sink your teeth into.
Well, it's, you know, I think it's because it's been so much about what's going on in Washington, what's going on in the world.
It's true.
And, you know, we've had this big whipsaw range all over the place, and now it's kind of getting back to what the market is supposed to be doing, and that's valuing businesses. So the bank's kicking it off. I think people are really hopeful, and we'll see how they go.
What would be a trade, say, in a name like Bank of America, which tends to get a lot of volume in options trading?
Well, you know, I actually meant to buy some calls on some of these names before Friday. I didn't get a chance to do it. I was kind of got lost at the end of the day there. But I think short term, everything is really positive for the market. I could see there being a move up. I don't really want to commit new capital. I think that there are a lot of eyes on this, and that if we get a pop, people could chase it. So I think that's the play.
Some of the analysts are saying that people are underestimating how great corporate earnings are right now, how good profits will look.
Yeah, and that's the thing, because the business environment has been good, regulations are going the right way, the taxes were cut, so that should help their businesses. And then, without a lot of damage done, the trading should have been pretty good for these guys. So I think short term, everything's lining up for them. Long term, you know, maybe we're at the end of the cycle, and investment banking slowing, mortgages are slowing, all that stuff. But short term, for a trade, play the pop.
Spoken like a true trader. You don't like regulations.
Well, you know.
I do know. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thank you.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.